I guess I really don't know what Christmas is all about. Isn't there anyone who knows what Christmas is all about?
I can tell you what Christmas is all about.
That's not roasting.
I believe that all of your dreams are direction. You took my heart, all my keys, and my patience. You took my heart, all my sleep, for decoration. You mistaken my love, I brought for you my foundation. All that I wanted from you was to give me something that I never had. Something that you never seen. Something that you never been. Mm-hmm. But I wake up and nothing's wrong. Just get ready for work, 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 work. To me, I'll be work. You see me do me da 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 da. So tell me about that work, 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 work. Da 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 da. When you walk out, da 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 da. Before the tables turn, 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 turn. Just beg you something, please. Baby, don't you leave. Don't leave me stuck here in the streets. So, if I get another chance to, I will never, no, never neglect you. I mean, who am I to hold your past against you?
Delivered. Oh, I'm so hungry. Y'all can guess what I got. Ooh, they gave me like a large, large.
Oh, how you
feel about it?
What's up, y'all? It is Vlogmas Day 22, and I had nothing to record for y'all, okay? So I decided to show y'all that I already packed my hospital bag, but I was like, let me just go through what I have. I just got a package in the mail from Amazon with all of my, like toiletry bottles, if you will. So I just like put everything in there. I didn't show y'all everything I put in. I'll put them in the description if I don't show them in the video. But yeah, I pretty much just show you guys what was already packed. I take it out and show you item by item, and organizing my toiletry bag for my hospital stay. I literally just got them in the mail just a few minutes ago. So I just pretty much, it came with 5 bottles. Let me come a little closer to y'all. Came with 5 bottles, so I decided to just do my body lotion. I'll actually show y'all what it is so y'all can see. But this is the body lotion I use. This is the face moisturizer I use, y'all. This right here, it is top tier, I swear. It feels like silk on your skin. I'm gonna try to put everything back. Let's see. Oh, and I mix that with the Johnson & Johnson's aloe and vitamin E oil. I have my face moisturizer, which I just showed y'all, and I mixed it with my turmeric serum. This is also the truth as well. Got that from Amazon. And I also mixed it with my sunscreen. If you notice, all of my products are basically CeraVe because they just work for me. Next, I got my body wash. I already did all of this, y'all, so I'm not going to get back up because I'm already out of breath. If y'all can't hear. But I use Olay's Shea Butter and Coconut, I think, body wash. Face cleanser is CeraVe's SA Renewing Cleanser. And then I mixed it with my Clean and Clear Exfoliator. Just because I only have 5 bottles, so I just mixed it together. And it's a gentle exfoliator, so I can use it every day. The last thing is my prebiotic vaginal wash. It is amazing. I got that from Amazon as well. And I'll put all of this in the description so you guys can purchase it if y'all interested. But yeah, I put so much in the bottles just because I don't know how long my stay is going to be. I don't want to assume that I'll be there for one day. I don't want to assume that I'll only be there for a few hours. Sometimes labor and delivery, especially after labor and delivery, postpartum, it's like a lot of complications, if you will, sometimes. Or maybe your baby didn't pass their hearing test, or if it's a boy, they have to get circumcised. So you always end up staying a little bit longer, and I don't want to run out of anything. So I'd rather just be overprepared than underprepared. All right, so this is my bag. I got all of this off Amazon. It has a lot of compartments, y'all, like a lot. This compartment, this zipper, I'm not gonna undo everything now, y'all. It has a zipper right here. I don't know what I guess I will put like shoes or slippers. It obviously has this, and then when you open this up, in fact, I can just show y'all. So you would open this. This is where I keep my belly band and my neck scarf because it's going to be obviously extremely cold. And then I put my deodorant in this compartment. But yeah. All right, so this is the bag. It kind of looks like everything is thrown around, but I promise it's not. Everything is definitely organized the way that I like it. So this is all of Jacob's stuff. It looks small. Let me focus this camera. Okay. It looks small, but obviously because he's a newborn. But it's just like socks, hand mittens, a hat. And then I have his outfit that he's going to wear when he comes home. But I'm not going to show y'all that just yet because I want y'all to see it in the labor and delivery vlog. And then he has his pacifier. These are 0 to 3 months. I just ordered these off of Amazon. They're so cute. Yeah. And so here, let me just set y'all up. But yeah, again, that's the bag. So these gloves are for me. I have a lot of socks. I noticed that I didn't wear any socks when I was pregnant with Ezekiel. I just had on slippers. But I have 3 pairs of socks. These are long, and then these 2 are footies. And then I have pretty much sports bras and undies. Just for the sake of my privacy, I'm not going to show y'all that because I don't think y'all care to see my underwear. But yeah, I have 2 black pairs of like big girl undies. If you're a woman, you get it. And I also have just regular briefs. And then these are nursing bras. I'm going to open it so y'all can see. I got these when I was pregnant with Zeke, but I literally never wore them because I didn't breastfeed him for long. So I just kept them anyway because they're super comfortable. So I pretty much brought those because obviously I'm going to go full-fledged with the breastfeeding for Ezekiel, for Jacob. And then I have one in black, obviously. And then I have one in kind of like a similar color, but just a little bit lighter. And then I basically have some more underwear. These are just like after I kind of like slow down on my bleeding, if you will. Sorry if it's TMI, but I mean, y'all asked for it. So, and then I just have my favorite kind of clothing items. Y'all know, like, I love wearing really, really big oversized t-shirts. And that's pretty much what I'm going to be the most comfortable in because I really can't wear much, especially after, you know, giving birth. So yeah. All right. So this is the shirt. It says National Sarcastic Society. Like, we need your support. it's just hilarious. I got this from Five and Below, y'all. But as you can see, it's really big. I think I got this in an extra. Yeah, I got it in an extra large. So. And then I got a regular gray shirt. This is in the size medium. I got this from Ross. And this is just a comfortable shirt for me to wear as well. And next, I know y'all are kind of close, but I really, really hope that y'all can see. I got me some regular biker shorts that I also got from Amazon. These are in small medium, but they stretch. So that's why I got a small medium. Because if I got the large, it would have been like way, way too big. Because it looks like they run really big for whatever reason, that company that sells those. And then I'm just bringing like some cool tees just in case I get overheated or I don't have the time to like change it to my big oversized shirts. I'm just going to wear these. And I got these from Walmart. These were $2.98 each. And obviously I got them in a medium. As you can see, I think y'all saw these when I put them on my vlog. But yep, I'm going to just bring this brown one and a black one. What else is in here? I got so much stuff in here, y'all. It is not even funny. And then I have these biker shorts. Now, I had these like a long, long time ago. I got these when I was in, no, I wasn't in Houston. I was somewhere and I got these. I think these were literally like a dollar at Rainbow. And I got two pairs of those and I kept them. But these are like, they basically give me spandex vibes because they're so, so tight. And they basically suck you in. And that's what's going to be the most comfortable for me as well after giving birth. If you're a woman, you know, you feel really, really loose and just all over the place. Literally like your organs are just like out of whack. So I just prefer to have something that's going to secure me without having to wear like a waist trainer. And I'm not doing all that. So I'm just probably going to wear these underneath, you know, like my pants or whatever. Or my sweats, which is coming up now. I got these bad boys. Where did I get these from? I don't know where I got these from, y'all. I don't know if I got these from Ross as well or if I ordered these on Amazon, but I got these in a medium. No. I got these from Five and Below when I got those shirts. I had saw these and I was like, yep, you're coming home with me. The material is everything, okay? So I know it's gonna be really soft when I put those on. Oh, can y'all hear me being out of breath? It is real. And then I just got my regular leggings, black. Yeah. So that's all the clothes that I'm bringing. Again, I don't think I'm going to be there like, I don't think I'm going to be there for that long. Being the fact that I'm already at a 3. So by the time I, you know, really get there and they get me, you know, hooked up, you know, blood work and IVs and everything they have to do, I shouldn't be there no more than 3 days. But I think it just depends on the weekend too. And then I have these, which are my adult diapers. I'm gonna open it up so y'all can see, but they stretch and all of that good stuff. And they protect you from, you know, extra bleeding. I wish I had them in black, but it's fine. Cause I'm gonna have on black underwear and those little spandex biker shorts. So it's fine. But this is the front, how they look. That's crazy. We have adult diapers. But this is what I was telling y'all. You don't have to be pregnant to wear these. If you have like urinary incontinence, where like if you laugh, you pee, or you just leak randomly, these are really good to wear. If you want to wear it by itself, you can. Some people wear them with actual underwear. I don't see how, just because these are so protective on their own. But I mean, it's your choice. It's your choice. And then in this little zipper part here, I have my head scarves. You know, we black. Okay, we got to protect the hair. Now, I've had my hair in for about a month now, but I still literally wear a head scarf every night just because, and it's a silk scarf because it helps protect my edges. And I'm just so accustomed to doing it. So that's why I do it. But yeah, these are the scarf. Well, this is my my beanie. And then I have two bows around it, which is obviously for the obvious reasons because I have long braids. And then I just have my silk scarf. And I think that's it, y'all. I don't have anything else. Of course, like I said, I'm about to go ahead and put all of my toiletries and stuff in this Ziploc bag that it came with. And yeah, I guess I'll show y'all me putting everything back in. But that is it. Thank you.